Good afternoon, Notre Dame. My name is JJ Gresko.
My name is Andrew Davis.
And these are your new and improved announcements. We plan to do these twice a week just to spice things up for the way we've been doing things the past couple years. We did this my freshman year. Most of you guys would not have known that other than the senior class. And we just plan to show off things that our clubs do, our sports do, and just bring new visuals and ways of showing you what is going on at Notre Dame.
Just so you don't hear a voice every day on the intercom, because videos are better than voices.
And hopefully we're funnier.
Agreed.
So yeah, these are your new and improved afternoon announcements.
One of the main events we have this week, which is really cool, is the iHeart NDP contest. This contest will include only photographs. It is open to all of you guys. And you need to be creative and show what NDP means to you in one Instagram photo. The deadline is Friday, January 27th, so you have exactly 1 week to do this contest. You need to send all your pictures to Mr. Henderson at an email provided in the description. And the photos will be uploaded to our NDP Saints Instagram page. And from January 28th to February 2nd, you and your friends have a chance to like which is your favorite. Winners will be announced Friday, February 3rd. And this is by far the coolest part. The one with the most likes will win a $50 Visa gift card. And their picture will be revealed at the iHeart NDP breakfast on February 28th. Second place wins a $25 American Express gift card. And third place wins a $10 Starbucks gift card. Now that, honestly, guys, is really awesome. You should all go out and try for this.
For our second announcement, today marks the start of NDP Dog Pound Week. Tonight will be a boys' soccer game from 4 to 6 p.m. on the main grass field. This is also senior night. Any student or faculty member who attends will receive free hot chocolate and s'mores. Tuesday will be a girls' basketball game. This is also senior night, 5:30 and 7 p.m. in the NDP gym. Anyone who attends who is a student or NDP faculty member will receive free tacos. Wednesday is a wrestling match, 4 p.m. in the NDP gym. Free Wetzel pretzels for anyone who attends that is a faculty member or student. Friday will be a boys basketball games, 4, 5:30, and 7 p.m., freshmen, JV, and seniors. These will all be played in the NDP gym. This will also be a special dress day with a donation of $5 to Hope Kids. Also, on Saturday is Hope Kids Day. If you would like to volunteer, you must sign up on X2Vol. No walk-up volunteers will be allowed. See Mrs. Beers or Mr. Erstad for more information. And now, for this week's video highlight, check out Andrew's game winner last Tuesday. Thank you everyone for watching. We'll see you on Friday.